Does it look weird if I do this with my hand?
Really fresh and clean.
For the first time in forever.
Hi, how you doing?
It's a problem.
Equipment recycle.
I do want to buy this and wear it to school every day. And they call it a down onesie.
A down onesie. That is just crazy.
I know. It's pretty great. It's just so like squishy and soft. I just love it.
What'd you get?
A jacket. Snowboard. Even though you can't ever get snow pants, I swear.
So it's spring break, and we are headed to Denver. We were just at a used outdoor equipment store to get Nat some snow gear, and the only thing we had luck finding was a jacket. But it's really nice and really, really slick, you know, really fresh and clean, you know. Anyway, so now we're headed to Denver. I guess Dad is playing with the Philharmonic this week. And so that's really cool because Dad is the best. Yeah, so he's just working a bunch, and so it just works better to do this. It's actually really cool that Dad has all these really cool opportunities because he's just so talented, and he's the talk of the town, and everybody wants him on his team. And he's really good at, like, what is it called? Orchestrations. He has this goal one day to orchestrate, what is it, Dad, a movie?
A film score,
write and compose and orchestrate his own film score. He will be the Lin-Manuel of filmmaking. Okay, so we're headed to Denver. I'm just talking words now. We're headed to Denver and it's gonna be really fun, and we're gonna go shopping and eat food and swim in the pool. Hopefully. I'm hoping it'll be really chill, and like a majority of the time we'll just be in the hotel room because that's just how I am.
So we made it to our hotel, and it's like we're in civilization, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really weird. So, it's like we're in a totally different place. Like, I don't feel like we're in Colorado anymore.
I know. We're gonna make the most of this next 48 hours, and the first stop, IKEA.
Yeah.
They have the best candles in the world at IKEA, the Glimmer. They're like little tea lights, which sounds so silly, but they literally are awesome.
I do Snapchat a lot, so
oh, yeah.
you
what
should
do you
follow
Snapchat
me on
under?
Snapchat. It's giant mustache, all lowercase, and it's really great.
And that reminds me, we have an Instagram, which we also need to be doing
yeah.
as we're on this. We have an Instagram account. Mm-hmm. It's the Bovee Bunch. We also have a mailing address. Someone actually asked, can we send you something, which would be so sweet. We don't expect you
we
to send
We don't expect it
anything.
At all, but we do have
We
one.
Do have a P.O. box, which we have not checked in months.
Ooh.
And the address, maybe we should do that.
Maybe we go should back when we go do home. That.
The address is in the description box below, so be sure to check that out.
And my Snapchat and the Instagram will all be in the description box too. So if you want to follow that, that's also awesome.
Yeah. All right.
All right, ready? We'll see you in IKEA.
Set. IKEA!
Smells like Europe. Cigarettes.
Yeah, it does smell like Europe. That's so weird.
What do you think about Swedish meatballs?
Too soft.
You like my Italian meatballs better, don't you?
Actually, I do.
Bigger, more flavor.
Dying.
What is the guy with the van?
I think it's
shoes.
Gonna be a beef bar.
It kind of does look like. Ooh,
yep,
coffee.
I knew it.
It's so
Wait,
cool.
Whoa.
That is so cool. So like you could just have them out if you wanted, or you could put them away.
Honestly,
what
I think
that
it
mean?
Goes inside though.
Is that a refrigerator? What is that?
It's a drawer, Mom.
That'd be awesome if it was though.
Still cooking with the Bovees.
So yeah, we're gonna take this tomato and a little bit of pepper. We're just gonna
We have to use what we have here in the house, right? I think we might have something in the fridge here too. I'm pretty sure it's made of cardboard.
Yeah, some raspberries.
And what is that? Flaxseed? No, fennel?
Some fennel and some raspberries and pepper and tomatoes.
If you come over here, you can see our fresh spices.
Oh, yeah, we grow our spices in these little jars. And this is will be a type of herb called a display sample. And it's new to the country. Now you're ruining me.
Yeah,
so is he. We keep it in our schmancy little spice cabinet.
Oh, this is actually pretty cool. I like it. It's sleek.
My goodness.
Would you trust me, Mom?
This is my castle. Everyone out. It's mine.
Mom, would you trust me to eat?
The right kind?
Yes. Grandma.
Finally.
Okay.
How many are we getting?
I don't know. There are $3.49 for 100.
There's 100.
Get three.
Three?
Mm-hmm. 300.
Here you
go. Oh, all right.
400. Okay.
Two.
500.
No. Stop, Mom only wanted 300, so put that back.
700.
Stop it.
Just saying how overwhelming this place is.
Yeah, so you get here, first get here, it's kind of exciting. Ooh, sweet! And then, yeah.
And then my legs hurt.
Two-thirds of the way through.
And my brain hurts. But I also want to buy everything. It's a problem!
You can go on in there and take a little rest.
I made it to my home. Welcome.
This is all I can afford.
It's a two-person tent. Oh, I wonder if it actually works.
This is IKEA, not REI. Okay?
Don't get the two... Don't get the two confused.
Okay, so we just had Chinese takeout from P.F. Chang's. We used a coupon. Not a brand deal.
But it could be.
So now we're going to go down and check out the pool. So come with us. Come along. Does it look weird if I do this with my hand? Come along. That looks weird, huh? Should I say, come, come, go.
Okay, Mom.
So they're saying that it's really cold. I'm not getting in, if that's the case.
So we are taking the light rail down to Denver today, and we're getting parked at the station.
Don't.
her be the judge of that. She's the professional.
She's the one who looks at the pictures. You need to look at the pictures and tell me what you think.
I remember. Like a kid.
That's great.
Oh, this is a good one, Noe. Drama queen just ahead.
Oh my gosh, I want it.
Oh, look, they got coffee crisp. They have all the yummy English
Canadian
stuff. What'd you get?
Best kind.
Ooh.
Bundaberg.
Gummy pizza. Oh wow, look at that thing. That's beautiful.
It's
Oh, do you want some draft and some beer, Mom?
Beer flavored jelly beans? I don't.
So this is what's fun, is we had no agenda coming to Denver today. We just got off the train and started walking around and heard from somebody who said this place was amazing, and we're getting ready to have what has been voted the 5th best taco in the nation.
It's been sitting here for 10 seconds and my hair is already in it.
So what did you get?
I got steak, pork, and shrimp.
And I got... Which one is the lamb? That looks like lamb.
I'm going to start with the 5th best taco in the nation.
Wait.
Good? Very good.
Cinnamon buns.
What kind did you get? Is that what you got?
Cherry Garcia, yeah.
Favorite Ben and Jerry's flavor.
Is that it?
Mango.
Mango sorbet. Mm-hmm.
Oh, please.
So we are at Park Meadows Mall, and Noelle just said yes to the dress for prom. But you'll have to wait to see it. We're not showing anything. She hasn't been asked yet, but
no,
the invitation is coming, right?
Yeah.
Relocate, I have.
We wanted a car like that.
My new car.
My new car. Hi, guys.
It was really, really cheap. Like, I think maybe $3. It's okay. Anyway, so let's go for a ride, shall we?
Oh my gosh. These seats are more comfortable than my bed.
Well, it drives itself so you could actually sleep, I guess, huh? Look at that.
This
it's like a
crazy
video game console in here. What do you think, Nat?
Wait. Nat, you gotta sit in this seat up here.
The entire ceiling is glass.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yes.
Oh, it's trying to close its door.
Dad, sit down.
No, Dad, look.
The ceiling is so glass.
Can you tell her the ceiling's
comfortable? Like, this is the most comfortable. You gotta sit in this, Mom. You can't not sit in this. This is like, this gives me life. The air I breathe, the song I sing.
How do they make it so
comfortable? The whole ceiling is glass. I don't know if you can tell on the camera, but it is beautiful. Model S, 75.
Big screen map. Wow.
It's having trouble. I would be distracted by that. I think I would want to, like,
dim it.
This doesn't
dirt driveway.
It's not the right car.
Yeah, that the Model X, that's kind of like my dream car because it has so many good features.
Is that the red one?
Is that the one with the,
no,
the
white one?
White
one.
That's the Model X. I love that one.
Are we ready to go get some supper?
We got dinner. Your typical French meal. We got
Cheez-Its.
Yeah,
Cheez-Its. I love going to his place. See? Cheez-Its. At the place of.
So we got salami and a cheese plate. And brie, I love me some brie. But good.
We got so we went to Costco. That's why everything is like super sized portions. And there's a fridge in our room. We check out tomorrow and we'll just take it all home. But this is the kind of meal we love. We usually have, we call it snack supper. But we have it on Sunday nights.
It's not Sunday, by the way, in case there's anyone
what
was wondering.
What are you focusing on?
The cheese.
Oh, okay.
It's just like.
You're not looking at the back.
We just decided to come back to the hotel
for dinner
and have our little nibbles here at home, at our home base. It's about the same amount. The other option was maybe getting something here at the hotel, but I think we spent about the same amount of money as we would have on little tiny, you know, appetizers if we'd bought them here at the hotel. So this works great, and we'll chill them overnight in the fridge and then take them home tomorrow. For more yumminess at home.
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, so it's move out day for our trip. We've had such a good time. The weather today is really gross. Let me come over here and you can see. It's rainy, means it's probably snowing in Woodland Park. So yeah, it was a good day yesterday to get out and walk and do all the stuff that we did. So now we're trying to just pick everything up. We've made a huge mess. And we just got to get everything back to the house. There's a Noelle.
MU Pride, yeah.
There's a Nathaniel. There's a Mark Bowley.
Hello.
Thanks for making such a lovely couple of days for us,
babe. That's
fun. Too short.
I know, we woke up this morning and we just said, oh, we wish we didn't have to leave because it was just so much fun. We are going to do a couple more errands while we're here in civilization, and then we'll head back home. Mark is driving without using his phone to get us there.
For the first time in forever, Daddy's driving without his phone.
Well, okay, here we are, back where we started.
We are.
So we just circled around the Colorado ski store.
Oh, okay.
We need to exit out those where those people are.
We do, and we can turn left or right.
Oh, we can turn left? Will we make it? That's the
question.
We're
going to make it. I believe
it's terrifying.
I only had the concept that I could do it because I can see the mall. Turn left.
Don't hit the Mercedes.
Well,
and this is why you just use GPS.
No.
Turn left.
Yeah, I think so.
People are losing their sense of direction. Now, I would be one of those people.
There's a stop sign.
Where? Right there? The one that's stopping at?
So I guess without
she
the GPS,
tells me that
Dad
because
never knows.
Sometimes I do.
Yeah.
Every time.
Miss the fact that there's a stop sign.
Okay, hurry if you hurry.
I'm going.
My Lord.
I'm going.
Why do you have to make a big deal out of nothing?
Because it's for the camera.
So,
oh,
outside.
You guys, this has been such a fun trip. I'm looking at the train station.
It was so fun.
You did it.
Whoa. We got here.
You made it.
We're alive.
Thanks for not killing us.
You're welcome. That's what I do.
Where it's now.
And bye-bye.